Here we go. Here we go!
I've heard rumors of creatures of tremendous power in this land. You never know when you might run across one of them.
Oh yeah, I think I heard Father say that before.
That's you demons, isn't it? Well, I suppose there's always someone stronger.
Well, no matter how tough they are, there's no way they can be stronger than the King of Demons.
The desert gets awfully chilly. Take precautions to ensure you don't lose too much body heat.
We demons will be just fine. You humans who should worry.
True. We seem to be more vulnerable to pretty much everything. We'll be careful.
Here I go!
What are you doing?
I've been through worse than that. So annoying!
I'm not that noble. Only death awaits us if we don't help each other.
Huh. I guess.
If you ever think you might be lost, you should check the map.
Yeah. Getting lost and having to backtrack would be a pain. Of driving through this boring desert. Thief. Know any jokes?
What am I, your jester? Fine, but I'll only tell one.
Hit me.
Why are cacti so grumpy? They're prickly, but...
Land sure has a lot of different creatures.
Including some dangerous ones I'd like to avoid.
Plenty are harmless, though. Just doing their best to survive in this harsh land like us.
Yes! Different creatures,
including some dangerous ones I'd like to avoid.
Plenty are harmless, though, just doing their best to survive in this harsh land like us.
Humans may be weak, but they sure are persistent.
It's the leader of the raptors. More aggressive than ordinary raptors, and they breathe fire. I really cannot recommend fighting it unarmed.
So annoying. Here I go.
I'm curious, who's the second strongest demon in your village? Second strongest demon in your village.
Things stand now. Yes, that's probably true.
It's under the sand, Prince. It could surface anywhere.
I know.
Under the sand, Prince. It could surface anywhere. Maybe you can lure it out with a powerful hit to the ground.
Tell me something. How do humans make a living?
Crafts, agriculture, hunting, trade. It's pretty varied. And some bad eggs resort to thievery, of course.
From humans sometimes too.
That's nothing to be proud of. Unless you're stealing from the army, that is.
At least that was sort of fun. Here we go.
Leaving the demon village forbidden. The two of you had to get explicit permission to come with me.
We can use this to find out about the area, Parrot. Just need materials. We can repair it. Just need materials.